for the next minute, okay? Figure out what I'm doing, guys. Salman, you're on.
Thank you. Can you hear me?
Am I? Yes. Yes.
All right. Bahut shukriya, Yousaf, Hussain saab, Umair. Thank you very much. It has been very insightful knowing all this from you. Question is, how do you differentiate between branding or idea or service in entrepreneurship? Secondly, what do you see from your experience of future of entrepreneurship in Pakistan? Should a student in initial stages go full-fledged to for it, full-time, or should he prefer to go a part-time to know the feasibility and testability of his or her idea? And now, what do you recommend the skills required for an entrepreneur who is going on this journey? Thank you.
Okay. पहली चीज तो ये है कि जैसे मैंने पहले जिक्र किया कि एंटरप्रेन्योर एक ऑलमोस्ट जुनूनी होता है. उसको शायद उसके पेरेंट्स कह रहे हो कि क्या कर रहे हो, ये कह रहे हो, मगर उसने बोला मैंने कर. सो आपने पहले तो अपने आप को देखा है कि आपका किस तरह रुझान. स्टार्टअप्स के पर्सपेक्टिव से द जनरल कंसेंसस इज कि अगर कुछ एक्सपीरियंस हासिल करने के बाद कुछ years of experience हासिल करने बात करें तो बेहतर रहता है startup की success के लिए. However, yeah, obviously there are some well-known जिसको कहते हैं outlier exceptions as well. We all know them like Mark Zuckerberg, Bill Gates, college dropouts. Well-known exceptions नहीं है, outliers नहीं है. But generally speaking, अगर कुछ सालों का experience हुआ तो वो बेहतर रहता है. दूसरी आपने बताया कि how can you develop your entrepreneurial skills? So, these are some. So again, entrepreneurial skills, which means setting up a business, could be a gas station or, like I said, web services company or a consulting firm or whatever. मैं उसकी बात और वो ज़्यादा less risky होता है. ठीक है ना, आप मसलन अगर आप देखें तो job may be less risky. A lot of people have lost jobs over the last 2 months. I heard 89% of IT companies have laid people off, 89%. So job may be reliable, I don't know. Dekhte hain, badi corporations mein zyada ho, people have to definitely. Job ke baad aa jati hai, aap freelancing kar sakte hain. Freelancing ke bade mauqe hain. Freelancing was already supposed to overtake permanent jobs in the USA by 2030. Ab mere khayal mein zyada ho jayega. It comes back to resilience. Companies अपना cash flow, permanent staff कम कर रही है, वो ज़्यादा freelancing के ज़रिए वो करना चाहती हैं. तो freelancing भी एक किस्म की entrepreneurship है. You can call it micro entrepreneurship. You're not working for somebody on a salary, but it's less risky than उसके बाद फिर आप entrepreneurship यही है कोई physical किस्म का कर लें. मगर उस ज़माना तो मेरे ख्याल में obviously COVID-19 की वजह से impacted है. It could be some other kind of online kind of an SME, such as you're doing web development services or whatever. And then finally, the riskiest is startups. So you've got to have an appetite for that risk. So, jahan tak ke seekhne ka taluq hai skills, I think there are different programs out there. We are actually also working on the same thing. We are actually taking this whole, jo maine aapse pehle zikr kiya, or we are looking at taking, I shouldn't say it definitely happened, but we are exploring taking this simplicity. Because simplicity ka naam isliye aaya hai ki how do you make simplicity out of complexity? Complex word. Ye sare jo maine process ka aur skills ka aur tools ka psychographics ka zikr kiya, we are trying to take it as an online training program taki log innovation seekhe aur uske sath sath entrepreneurship, work skills. And there are some skills, by the way, which make you better employees as well, such as analytical skills, such as divergent thinking skills, telescoping skills. There is some commonality between entrepreneurs and employees. So we are looking at that as well, but otherwise, you know, of course, you can Google and see what's out there.
Thank you, Salman, for joining. Thank you.